I'm gone live with our mics again while you wait, or while you do that.
Oh no.
Okay, well, I guess now is the perfect time to say that chat has finally managed to impress me, because in between the time of me mentioning us not getting the weed number donation, we got the weed number donation.
Nice.
And the only comment with it was a link to this video.
Hangover, yes, perfect. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna swap the audio over to reused video now, so. Alright. All right. Alright.
Also, I wouldn't be impressed with them because we didn't get it until you said, why didn't you give me it?
That's true.
I'm still impressed that somebody actually followed through after I scored.
Alright, I am streaming.
Okay, well, I saw audio stuff coming through.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's video bitrate, audio, general. It's
I'm
still
just
going
for the video
to.
It is time to end the Freedom Planet giveaway, by the way.
Yep, I'm on it.
There's the game.
Oh, alright.
So
all right, everybody
so
gets to.
Wait a sec right. For it to stabilize.
Hold on, May's trying to say a thing.
I'm just going to say, just so you know, I kept on going after the end of the official race, and I'm just finishing Crazy Gadget.
Okay.
I see.
Never stop.
So what we are seeing now is Bunny Must Die, Chelsea, and the Seven Devils. It is a hilariously and stupidly hard Metroidvania-style game. So I'm starting a new file entirely, and we're just going to show off how dumb this is, including the plot.
Who has the Freedom Planet key? Is it Mark Elsmart?
Oh, it's me. Remy has it.
Okay.
Thermomucular energy, folks. Thermomucular energy.
Alpha Borealis. Congratulations, you have won a copy of Freedom Planet.
And the giveaway for this block, we will not be able to give it away immediately because the person who has the key is. Oh, wait, no, I actually have an extra copy, so we will be able to give it away immediately. Is actually your own copy of Bunny Must Die.
It was Archlight for Borealis, correct?
Arclight, yes.
Arclight, they're in the chat.
Forgive me.
But yeah, okay, if you like what you see with this, the raffle for this block is going to be more of this.
You are very welcome. Please enjoy.
Yeah, well, certainly. There you go.
This intro cutscene makes absolutely no fucking.
It's not intended to. All right, so.
By the way, we have another weed number donation.
So if you note, I can jump to the right, but I cannot actually turn right. This game is so stupid and hilarious that the first power-up you pick up allows you to turn in the other direction.
Well then.
Walk left, right.
Yep.
Who is our weed number donation from?
It is from Captain Fargle. Thank you, Captain Fargle. Good people.
So Ryu, what are your plans for right now with showing this off?
My plans for right now are to make it to the first boss, defeat that, and then show off what happens when you decide to skip the first boss and come back. And if there's time after that, because the first boss can be very difficult if you anger her, but if I defeat her with time to spare, I'm going to show off the third boss in the old school graphics because he is just a giant goddamn JPEG of a cat.
I love that guy.
Okay, I just want to point out that the 420 donation we got from Captain Fargle also included the text Hail Laser Satan.
Yes, I forgot
Hail
to say
laser
that.
Satan.
Hail Laser
Hail
Satan.
Laser
Hail
Satan.
Laser
Hail
Satan.
Hail Laser Satan.
Our Lord and Master.
Thanks, everyone.
How many people in this call currently actually know what that comes from?
I don't.
But Laser Satan sounds cool, so I'll hail him.
Same.
Yeah.
And you know we all like Satan. We're doing this for the kids, by the way.
This sounds like a good time to remind everybody who we're donating.
Excuse me, Satan loves kids. Satan.
The, we're donating Satan, to the Laser Satan Miracle Network Hospitals.
Actually, FP, I think you'll find that we are donating to the National Children's Hospital in Washington, D.C.
Oh, you're right. I got it mixed up. I'm sorry.
And Laser Satan doesn't run those? I've been in the States this entire time.
Administrator there. Is it, well, Ryu, he's an administrator.
To Washington, D.C., and they would probably unfavorably compare it to Satan.
So here is the final boss. I know the first boss.
The first Heat Devil
is very proud of being the first devil.
Also, this puts our total at $355.13. We are 71% of the way to our goal of $500.
Wow.
And we couldn't have gotten there without you guys. Thanks so much.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, thank you for being so generous and so fun and keeping us entertained in the chat. This is, like, we're not even, like, what, we've been going for, what, 5 hours now?
Yeah.
Yes.
We haven't even hit our quarter. Or this is our,
The end of this block will be 25% of the way through.
Yeah.
So a quarter of the way through, and we're like over halfway to our goal. So thank you, everyone.
So that's how the first boss normally is, and defeating her gets you the running sandals, which are normally used to get to the second boss. So now I'm going to.
You're going to break that.
Yeah.
Now can you press B to run?
No, I can double tap to run if I do that. But instead, I'm reloading my save.
It's Castlevania.
Don't thank me, thank Laser Satan.
Don't thank me, thank Justice Food Pies.
I remember struggling a lot with the first boss of this game.
She has a couple of gimmicks that you can do to make her easier. Like, once she commits to an attack pattern, even on hard mode, she is stuck in that pattern, so if you get behind her and freeze time, you can just unload.
Does anything happen if you put her behind that statue?
No, unfortunately.
Like, I really do love that we're not even into, like, the sleep deprived part of the stream yet, and we're already, like, all chanting Hail Laser Satan.
Warming up. Things are gonna get spooky later. Oop. Oh, yes, they are.
It's gonna be frog nuggets after dog. It'll be great.
So, what are you trying to do here?
What I'm trying to do is to use the back dash to get across the gap here so that I can make it over to the second boss without having to use the dash boots. Mm. And sometimes I can get it first try, sometimes it takes me a little longer.
Don't worry, it's just like when I try and get the space jump boots first in Prime.
There we go.
It is. I got it in 3 tries on recording, but I have had times where it takes much longer.
You're just distorted travestying this thing.
I didn't show it off much during the first fight, but this is Bunny's big power. She can stop time. She has a limited amount of time that she can stop, and all of these triangles, the purple triangles, are bits of time that you can stop.
Also, holy shit, Tai, I want maple walnut ice cream. That sounds delicious.
Oh, it is.
It is. It sounds really good.
I've been eating a handful of mixed nuts for like the last 20 minutes.
I'm eating
a variety, not a handful. I've been eating them one handful at a time.
I was going to say, maybe you should swallow those, friend. just a bunch.
Nah, just put them in your mouth hole till it's full.
Is this the second boss?
This is the second boss, and it's very possible to just cheese him entirely by getting in the right position and just throwing the black wing at an upward angle. So all of his attacks will be blocked, and you will ever so slowly...
I think like you've done right now.
Yes.
I also struggled with this guy a bit.
There's an achievement in the Steam version for defeating him with...
He needs to focus.
He went quiet.
Shh.
But so if you all defeat right. him with the worst weapon for defeating him, which is the Faust sword, you get an achievement because it is terrible and it doesn't actually block a lot of his shots, and it has a very long swing.
Does it also do a lot of damage?
It does.
Did say it.
Alright.
So what did you just pick up?
I picked up the red orb, which is necessary to get through several of the gates in the game.
Oh yeah, okay, I've seen, I remember seeing those.
It's a key card.
Yeah.
Yeah. Except it's a key card that you expend and have to pick back up.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh, that's a
cool thing. It's actually a pretty interesting gating mechanic.
Yeah.
Because there are certain areas that are locked off like behind combinations of that.
So you might need more than one, essentially.
Yeah, and eventually you will have some of the basic doors. For example, this door. That door is going to become... Well, for example, you can do this. So you can just exit out of that one.
I hope everybody likes what I wrote for the raffle.
And I am going to save just so I can attempt. So, the first devil, has a different set of dialogue if you face her second. You call out first. She insists that she's the first, and you tell her that she isn't, and she gets pissed off. She is that proud of being the first devil.
Hmm. Question, can't you also face her last?
I don't think you can actually face her last. You can face her maybe second to last.
Oh, okay.
Also, FP, this stream is running incredibly smoothly. You should, like, get up and walk around a bit. You've gotten up once in maybe. 5 hours.
Yeah.
This seems like she's a little more aggressive this
time
around.
She's a lot more aggressive. And I think I want to use this silk.
I'm going to not go far, but I will I will stand up.
Faye, she's thank turned you for reminding me I need to go stand up too.
This is what I intended on doing when I said that I was electing myself Team Den Mother.
Oh, see, you just have to keep your water cup really far away so you
I'm probably gonna die a few times to this. I want to show off the third boss, so I've got a save prepared where I already got there. Just in case.
I mean, you have plenty of time.
Yeah.
Also, May, how are you doing?
Finished.
Good job.
The third boss I struggled with for different reasons.
Yeah.
So, like, an hour and 15? Maybe a bit less?
That's better than your past time.
Yeah, it actually is, weirdly enough.
Yeah, which is weird, considering you weren't doing any of your usual speedrun tricks this time.
I was doing some. Like, I know Hidden Base really well.
I don't. Obviously.
Mm. I think that's where I made up most of my time.
Oh, shit. Mm. I got hit by the splashback damage there. I really need to work using... So there's a mechanic in this game where if you get hit by an attack and you hit the direction that it came from, you will cancel that out.
It's very
you have to be
to
very precise.
So I went to... you'll walk around, the first thing I do is I turn around and I just throw myself on the bed.
Yeah, this bodes well.
I walked for a little bit.
That's okay, once it gets to like 11 o'clock, I'm just gonna like turn my entire setup around and just go lie on my bed.
See, joke's on you, I'm already on my bed.
This won't help me not fall asleep at all.
But I see, it's only 2 o'clock, you have so long to go.
I don't own a desk, I have to be on my bed.
So is it just the extra challenge, basically?
Yes.
Cause damn.
It is possible to do even on keyboard, but it just takes...
And so many you, also, yeah. you also can fight her after second.
Yeah.
So you can come back stronger than this.
Yeah, I might do that.
Mm-hmm. Because we are... You're going to have plenty of time,
yeah.
Basically. You're at 15 minutes in and already on the second thing you wanted to show off.
Yeah. If I don't finish... If I don't kill her in this one, I'm going to take,
Take your orb and go home?
Yeah, basically.
Well, if it makes you feel better, my dramatic Bollywood music just started up, so I'm ready for
Is it anything, like, is it from anything nearly as good as that YouTube video that Novel showed us where that guy just, like, beats up those... Oh god, what was it? I can't remember. May, you were...
Singham?
Yeah.
It is quite literally the Singham team.
Like, that was an amazing video. Like, somebody please link that in the chat.
That it was literally the Singham theme, though.
Oh!
Guys, what is streamer mode on Discord?
Hang on, I got this.
Oh, okay.
It's a recent update.
Yes, or, explain open. I'm explaining it. If you have OBS or XSplit open, it will, like, mute some of your notifications, so it doesn't interfere with the stream. It hides your information.
So,
and
that was dumb of me.
And if that
didn't just show off a...
High five the spikes?
Yeah.
Yeah, he did. Did you save?
I was gonna save in the room right after that. But it's not much lost progress, so.
Yeah.
Is Singham like that weird?
Oh, I just did it. So I hit down when I landed on the spike.
Best action movie I've ever watched.
Singham is a man of justice.
Right. No, if you guys caught that, I landed on the spikes, but because I hit down at just the right time, I took no damage and bounced back.
Huh.
That's a hell of a thing.
Yeah.
I just remember being shown a video of Singham, and he just fucks up an entire gang by hitting the one.
I have never seen Singham. You guys keep saying to watch it.
It's truly
amazing.
Brilliant. It's truly brilliant. It's a masterwork of Indian cinema.
But yeah, so this, if you hold down the time button to freeze time, you will start rewinding it. It has a limited use, but it can be very handy, and it's a necessary gaining trick in several locations.
I'm trying to remember where I used the I more remember
back,
freezing
by the way.
Time
yep.
more than anything.
Oh right, you don't have
Yeah.
You don't have running.
Okay, I'm gonna go have a very quick bio break because I want to be around.
There's
for
another health
now.
Up over there,
Smash.
So I might give it
so
one
I'll
more try.
Up.
Bye, mate.
You actually
see you
said bio break.
This
He's
one.
Gone.
Nope. Okay, I'll ignore
that.
That
one
health
looks
there.
Too far.
Yeah.
Who wants to see the smuggest corgi?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
How's that a question?
Here is a vine of a corgi, and look at its face at the end.
I can't. Actually,
don't
I should
play
not.
On my
I should not look at.
Yeah.
I should not look at it because I'm doing things.
Another interesting thing about this game is that if you just land on an enemy while you are not spinning, you will start doing damage because you're. High heels land on it.
I'm waiting for Fargle to come in and notice the corgi.
Oh guys, my phone just told me we went live on Hitbox.
Okay.
Same.
Like, those notifications have less situational awareness than I do.
Yeah, really.
That dog is so fucking satisfied about his sick dunk.
Right?
I can't- vines don't play on my computer, so I can't-
Ooh!
That's what your phone is for, guys, eh?
Hi, Captain Fargle, click the vine link.
I will link you the vine guide, you need to
No, vines don't play on my computer. They just show the first frame.
That's why you use your phone.
Oh dear, I think we broke Foggle.
Can you link it again? Because I'm trying to look at it through my phone, but it's not in the chat.
I just linked it in Discord.
So, welcome to the Catgirl cloning facility, I guess?
Yes.
Yeah, this is
the Forbidden Thermonuclear Pack power plant.
Are you sure this isn't a Toho?
It's basically a Toho light. It's
Arx has concerns.
This is a hell of a thing. Yeah, I mean,
the game is made by the same people as the Gundamonium collection.
So those are some amazing games.
Yeah.
Also, when Novel gets back, we will run down the current donation incentives.
Hi, I'm back.
Hi, Novel.
Hi. Can you just freeze time and walk through those fire lasers?
Novel, would you like to go through the current donation incentives?
Okay, so, if we reach our $500 goal, which it honestly is starting to seem pretty close to being achievable, FP is going to stream Super Expert in Mario Maker in the 25th hour of the stream.
Yeah, as we are doing our closing.
While I'm sure Crow was joking about this, I'm holding him to it. If any one person donates $500, he will make another update for his Prince of Persia LP. I'm holding him to that, because you never know.
And then at the end of the stream, you just get a donation from me for $500.
What else is there? If you donate at any point and you include it in your donation, you can name one of the members on the wagon. Donate. It's going to the people who donate the most when we stream Oregon Trail.
Alright, so I'm going to, again, exit to the main menu because I want to do one change. It's currently on remix graphics. This boss has to be done.
Oh, you're going to change it to classic.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
There is also one more donation. There is, you can, if you donate any amount of money and you say what you want, can choose Faye's menu for Cook Serve Delicious, one item on it, at some point during her stream.
Actually, I would also say that if you donate anything and want me to, when we do the normal Mario Maker block, you can include your level with it, and we will take a look at your level.
Or at least attempt to.
Or at least attempt to, yeah. We'll make an honest effort at it.
And that was not the boss.
Any donation amount will work for
this. This is a mini-boss.
Yeah.
Yeah, any donation amount, if you include a Mario Maker level code, FP will try and play it.
That guy's basically like the iDoors Super Metroid.
Oh, so, that...
But he only shows up once.
Are we going to see the legendary...
There it is, yes, JPEG cat.
Yes!
Yes!
I'm really far behind on the stream.
Yeah,
my god. They've gone
same.
Too far.
Yes!
This is amazing.
It was like that.
Well, that cat
I struggled against this boss the first time I played the game because I couldn't stop laughing.
That's
so
yes,
the best
problem.
Strategy to fight this boss is to jump on top of it. And just dance.
Then he can't hurt you.
If only it was a BNG cat, then maybe he'd be strong.
Well, in the updated graphics mode, they did sprite a cat to replace this, but I think this has way more charm.
Yep.
So I reached into my snack bag and I went to pull out the cookie.
Guys.
Okay.
So I'll just hold off until you're ready for me to...
I found the cookies.
Alright.
I just got a notification on my phone.
I can hold off. I'm in a dialogue.
Yeah, just hold there for a moment.
Yeah.
Guys, I got a notification on my phone from Yelp saying I can be your gyro baby.
What?
I see.
What?
Start fighting because I gotta make sure that this thing's actually moving and stuff.
Wow.
The video has not.
Somebody's phone is ringing.
Sorry, that's mine.
That's a good place to fall.
It's not even Gyro, it's Doner Kebab.
Hey, Joey.
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know how to English yet. I'm working on it.
I just got an email from dicksbymail.com.
Oh, the candy ones?
Yeah, I sent some to Joey.
Yeah, for my birthday, Remy sent me a bag of dicks.
I thought you're supposed to do that to the people you don't like.
Of course.
Well, it's Joey. Also, if anyone wants to get 20% off code, use code AprilDicks. There you go.
Oh no, you got petted to death.
20% off a bag of dicks.
Yeah.
Ooh, those are pretty cheap.
The real reason why we're not allowed to have head pats in video games.
Were they tasty dicks?
They were okay.
Alright.
Not mediocre dicks.
They weren't spotted dicks, were they?
They looked pretty okay.
But you know what aren't dicks? Anybody who donates during the stream.
Yeah.
That was a hell of a
raising money. Washington, D.C.
You guys are the best.
Yo, you rude. Oh, amazing.
Hey, I said they're not dicks. Used that as my segue into Pump of Charity again.
That was not the most graceful segue I've ever seen.
Congratulations, you figured out the joke.
I mean, are segues ever graceful?
Somebody please YouTube graceful segue and just post the first result.
It's not as good as my segue that I did earlier that I have completely forgotten, so it can't be that good. But everybody clapped, so... Me and that cashier are now dating.
It's on his.
It's on FB.
Okay. I will pause.
Yeah. Game.
Game.
Game, please.
Video games.
What is a graceful segue? Let's find out.
I found an Instagram of a graceful right. On a hoverboard.
We good?
Were we holding for me to come back?
Yeah.
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay. I started dropping some frames. We're still at only 0.2% of frames dropped over 5 hours.
That's not too bad.
I think after we finish this game, we will put our setup image on, but we will also let the stream stop for
Take it down for a little bit, just to make sure everything's...
Yeah, just to let it hang out.
Maybe, like, reset your router really quickly?
No, we don't need to do that. Plus, I don't want to do that because I don't know if the Nginx will break.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't need to reset the router. I think it's just a matter of, you know, the general stability of our setup.
Also, thank you, chat, for providing links to graceful segues. Yes.
Thank you, chat, for indulging our weird desires.
Now, I was expecting people to post like segues, not the like. I don't know. These are great, though.
But May I was thinking, is so happy on Twitter that she
I was
won
thinking
her race.
Like the riding segue.
I think hoverboards have taken over segways.
They've been made illegal in the US.
I know, it's that's the best thing.
Isn't
I
that because they're horrible death traps?
No, it's because some that they infringed on a trademark.
No, it's not just that. When you have someone riding on a hoverboard, right, they'll stop when they will stand there on their hoverboard expecting to open the door for them.
Wow, rude.
Because if they lean forward, they'll fall over.
Exactly, I fucking hate them. You see so many on a California college campus, it's the worst.
Well, duh, it's California.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, California was the birthplace of the Segway.
Also, these cookies are really good. They're filled with chocolate.
Also, reminder that the creator of Segway actually
died in a Segway. Segway-related
Wasn't it because he had a heart attack, like, near
No.
No! He rolled his Segway off a cliff!
He was getting out of the way of somebody and rolled off a cliff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why would you be even on a Segway anywhere near a cliff?
Yeah. He was Segwayed off of a cliff.
Why was he near a cliff on a
Segway? It wasn't a cliff per se. It was just a high enough hill that when you fall off while standing completely upright, you kind of, you know, follow your death.
No, I understand that, but why are you near?
Still death worthy of the Darwin
Awards. Why are you near one of these things?
If I remember the story correctly, it was walkway around like the facility or something that he lived or worked at or something to that effect.
So and he was going around for a bike. But we just main character.
What?
That was the real main character.
Yeah, but Bunny is just here to solve her own problems.
Yeah, she's in fact actually getting in the way.
Oh, are you sure this isn't a Toho?
Plot twist.
It is very, very Toho.
Like, 99% of the reason you fight people in Toho is because they got in your way.
And then you have a tea party at the end.
Yay!
Also, I have forgotten my own schedule. So have a look.
Up, get another health up. In fact, I'm going to go immediately into here and save. And go up and see if I can get another health up real quick.
So I've been using my phone as like a handy clock, and like I reached over to where I normally put it, except the cookies were there, so I just poked the cookies expecting to find out what time it is.
I mean, it's not an unreasonable assumption.
Cookie, tell me the time. Am I just gonna have to like add a game command to Meowbot so that Meowbot can count the amount of times the game happens?
Yes.
I don't know if I can actually do that with Meowbot coding. I probably can.
Possibly.
Whee! First Samurai!
Oh, cat, are you stretching?
Oh yeah, your cat is gonna be miserable. Cats really hate it when their humans don't sleep.
Except I am?
Yeah,
he's
not one of the idiots. I mean, he is, but not for this.
So the bunny dolls that I've been picking up are basically a get-out-of-death-free card. But you typically don't want to waste them early on.
You save them all while up for the final boss, right?
Yes. Because the final boss is going to kill you but dead.
Use them.
And it's worse. So you have to fight almost all of the same bosses as when you are Bunny as when you are Chelsea. With the notable difference being that you do not fight Bunny when you're Chelsea, or Bunny when you're Bunny, and you don't fight Chelsea when you're Chelsea.
That makes sense.
Is it just Chelsea?
Yeah.
Okay.
Also, somebody is reminding everybody that Samurai Pizza Cats existed.
Yes, it did.
And to kind of add, I guess, Bunny plays
more
like... Bunny plays more like Castlevania, and Chelsea plays...
Chelsea plays more like what?
Metroid.
Metroid.
if I remember correctly.
No, I think it's the other way around. Or... Bunny definitely
is the other way around. Well, Bunny jumps like Samus, but she picks up her weapons like it's Castlevania. Game.
Yeah.
I like the little blood effect under the crushy thing, because, you know, so many people just died there horribly.
Oh, there is an interesting thing that I have not been focusing on. But, so, when you die in this game, wherever you are, and it counts if you are just exiting out as a death, if you die, it keeps track of where that death happened. And there's a blood smear. Forever.
Oh, is that what that is? Neat.
Those are some good Tims. Some good Timmies.
Yep, there's a reason I link IBM. Thank you.
Oh god, Mike, we have this turned into Bollywood rap.
Oh no.
Congratulations.
I failed.
At least you're not a meme lord.
It could be the Knuckles rap.
I have one of those on my Spotify recommend.
It could be the Knuckles rap in Hindi.
I hope that thing never comes to exist, because that would be that would be horrifying.
How would that even work?
Maybe I need to make it
very carefully.
Yep.
Maybe you need to make a translation.
I wish I knew Hindi better, but that's not my native language.
I'm gonna give the first devil another shot.
Okay. Because we need those running boots.
Yeah. I mean, I can try and get around,
But it would be...
Better. It's a lot easier with the running boots.
Are you stronger?
Tai is now
I am. I've gotten a couple of health and time ups.
And Tai, I want you to throw yourself off a cliff.
Save.
On a second.
Okay, bye.
Please educate yourself. Love everyone.
Oh,
no, let him come back.
I didn't move him, he moved himself.
I didn't move him, he did that on his own unless Arnix did it.
I didn't touch it.
Getting better.
And he went to the Lego movie,
oh.
So it's not exactly
Tai-Tai,
the
I come back, about it. I miss you.
No, you don't.
I do.
Is a little dark.
Lego Lugies was at the bottom of the cliff. Help.
I guess I can set up my $80 mouse.
I would like to point out, for the stream's sake,
which one did you end up buying?
League of Legends was originally on the schedule.
I did get the 402, it's just I had the opportunity to buy it at a physical location, and I just jumped on it.
Oh, I see.
Nah, I think I'm gonna...
Is it the first devil again?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going back to the hell fight.
We tried.
I'm gonna give it one more time, and then if I can't defeat her with my current health, which is very likely because I'm having... Damn it!
Incredible issues.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna keep going forward. See if I can head into some of the other areas, because... As you can see, there are some broken things now. Because Chelsea has decided to go and make her way.
Elsewhere.
But she has left a trail of destruction through several of the areas of the game. So we can now progress through some of them without dropping
the orb.
It's basically... It's an amazing sort of SAX.
Yeah.
I love the way SAX just blows doors straight open in Fusion. Whoa, this house has so many buttons.
What?
This house has 1, 2.
Oh,
three,
I thought you
four,
said.
Five,
I thought
six,
you said house.
Seven.
Yeah, he
called
me a
second.
So yeah, Tai, those are called light switches.
Wow.
But what did they do?
They switched the light.
Wait,
no.
Does the chain any good? Because I don't think
it does very good damage, but it's got very limited range. And until it comes back, you can't fire another one.
It's the rock electric power up in
Team Kirby.
Yeah.
Except unlike Kirby's, the chain doesn't seem to do damage. Alright, let's plug in. Live action Tai-Tai plugging in things behind it.
You did
but
it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, League of Legends was originally on the schedule as 3 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, wow. Ooh, god, no.
And I'm glad it's gone so I don't have to stay up and I can sleep and be awake for Mario Maker.
Yeah, see, the ass o'clock in the morning has seen some very interesting changes.
Mm-hmm.
It was only there because nobody else wanted that awful time.
No, in the end, I think I took it because it's
here's
less
one of the notable
me.
Changes. That gate has been completely destroyed. Oh, hey! The missiles. These are fun. They can actually be very useful against the first devil, but I'm not going to
go.
Oh,
the homing missile.
Yeah.
That looks like a homing shot.
That might be useful against the first boss.
Yeah.
We had to cut a lot of games, actually. There was a lot of things that we wanted to do. But there were a few multiplayer things we cut, didn't we?
No, we actually added multiplayer.
We moved things around for multiplayer.
I don't think we had Rocket League in the original,
No, we didn't. The original one had me doing Metroid Prime with Faye live, but, nice. Nice.
No, there's a story behind my, Joyce. I have no idea what this game is about, but I'm the official anime here, so that's why it falls upon me to tweet.
Really? PW and I aren't just as anime as you.
Are you going to be there with me?
How did I, no. I guess... PW.
I have to wait.
Thanks.
Oh, nuts.
He has to wait.
Oh, well.
He has to wait.
I'm trying to convince Argate to be there with me because he's the one who gifted me the game after I said I don't own it. Because I'd never heard of it at that moment.
Oh, dear.
Here we go. This is
progress.
Yep, maybe. But
I do not save at the save spot.
Yeah, you haven't been saving at the saves.
I have not.
We may have a problem back here.
You'll have to do a backdash, probably.
Please don't electrocute yourself on stream.
Or stomp a dude.
No, I'm out of USB slots.
Oh.
Well, get more!
Nope, gotta do a backdash.
Well, you might be able to stomp a dude across.
I think he will die before I do that. But...
maybe.
Shit.
Everybody get something to drink.
Alright.
There
we go.
Before I try, I'm going
okay,
to.
Okay, I found one.
Oh.
New mouse.
Yeah, you need that.
Oh god, my screen's purple. What did I do?
You moved your video cable.
VGA cable, yeah.
Yeah no, he's gonna die
there
too
we go.
Soon.
Video games.
Oh god, my mouse glows. On top of it.
Glows.
It's got a G on it.
Yeah,
thanks,
why don't you kill the dudes?
That's why I like the 400.
Do you need the second dude?
I need the second dude. I'm gonna give this one more try and then keep going for.
All right.
But it's better than my.
Because there is
now,
a double
so
jump in the
a
game that would make that trivial.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's a spider that changes colors.
Oh, that's a razor mouse.
No, it's not a razor. It's a weird Chinese knockoff.
Oh, it's a Chinese knockoff razor. That's amazing.
I think it's a mazer, but I'm not sure.
Well, I mean, those are useful against Godzilla.
The G8 and the G7 button on this mouse are right next to the left click. I can put a move on one of those.
Ooh.
Fancy.
Now you can right click mans even better now.
Yeah.
What a
nerd. The acceleration is weird on the mouse. It's way more sensitive.
I'm sure there's a way to adjust the
yeah,
thing.
It is. It's a Logitech. I just go into the gaming software and it automatic. Oh god, it doesn't know I have the mouse. I might need the drivers.
There we go.
Yay! We did something!
This allows me to bounce off of walls. This is what I needed, yes. And what I accidentally screwed myself out of.
Oh, you got a double jump?
It's not a double jump, it's a wall jump.
The double jump.
Yeah,
was later.
You should have gotten that before you fell down.
I was dumb and didn't think.
The pressure of the stream got to you.
It's okay. I'm posting soothing images in the chat.
Capybara gifts.
It's also a really weird wall jump, and then it.
Isn't it sort of like, I don't know. I played this game a long time ago. I mean, we'll see it in a second, because I can see he's just, like, sitting there at the, at a wall jump location.
There's a firmware update for my mouse?
Yes.
Yeah.
Huh. Ty, lots of physical products had firmware.
Well, yeah, I've
I had to update the firmware for my fucking guitar.
I've actually
also
coded firmware before, so...
There's the wall jump.
Good job.
Is Faye still currently here? Because she needs to add one to the count.
She's muted. But just remind her in a bit.
Mm-hmm. Now, unfortunately, I came here too soon. Because that requires a...
gold orb.
Yeah, which I do not have yet.
Hmm.
Yeah, I've coded firmware before, so I'm not that surprised, but...
Hello.
Hey, RJ.
Hello.
You are cutting it kind of close for showing up for your block.
Yeah, I know. Traffic.
It's okay.
It's we real bad on Friday.
You're not as close as Ty was, so.
Yeah, Ty showed up.
We were ready to split the block. He showed up in the setup. We were gonna switch his and Ryu's block. But
I know. I was in chat during that. Oh, I'm in the...
I can't remember.
Also, I need to quickly get up and close the windows.
Whoop.
Killed him.
Nope. But missing my landing.
Oh.
Okay.
Yes, now I killed him. But I might be able to... Nope.
Need
to come back.
Well, that health thing will help you.
Yeah.
You got probably about 5 more minutes or so.
Alright. If I don't get to actually killing enraged First Devil, that's fair. I showed off a lot of the game.
Yeah, you did. Don't worry. Yeah.
There we go.
You intrigued me. I have a copy of this that I've been wanting to play, but now I'm more interested in it.
I'll be right back. I'm going to restart Discord real quick.
Okay. So, I guess probably try to head back to the First Devil.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. This is the quickest way.
Why is the chat yelling at Tyler right now?
Why is the chat attempting to speak in Japanese?
I don't think that's streaming mode.
We haven't started the Go Nippon block yet.
Say, please, save that. We will need your support. When we do that at 8 at ass o'clock in the morning.
Oh my god, it's gonna suck!
W, you're in there with me.
I know! That's why lucky. I'm saying it's gonna suck!
Really? Nihongo wa totemo muzukashi desu.
Yeah!
Arigato!
Choto muzukashi.
You don't fire yourselves into the sun.
Doesn't Ryu, like, actually know to an extent?
Yeah, I speak some Japanese.
That guy knows to an extent as well.
Also, Ryu, this is your 5-minute warning.
Alright.
Yeah.
I took a Japanese class.
Oh, wait, you can quickly go and get the missiles. Yes.
I'll get the missiles, fight her, and if I die, we'll just call it.
I might need to update my Logitech gaming software so I can actually see my mouse.
Also, at a minor note for the stream, I've been actually using the OBS window to play the game instead of the actual game window because it's a little bigger.
That's kind of weird.
That's really tiny.
Yeah, no, it's
probably a matter of doesn't have windowed resolution.
It does have windows resolution, but I don't want to bother resizing it.
Whatever works for you, man.
Yeah.
Also, hello, I'm back.
For some reason, if I do it on full screen, it doesn't show up, and I have no idea why.
Alright, we're gonna make one more attempt at Crazy Lady. Just don't get another power-up.
Yeah.
I had an actual Japanese person teach me how to pronounce certain words, like her name, so...
Well, my Japanese teacher was Japanese, so I could say the same.
Exactly.
Same.
Actually, Ryu, are you planning to use this file?
No.
Beyond the stream?
Not really.
Why don't you use the bunny dolls in it?
Yeah, I will.
Cool. Alright, let's see if we can beat Crazy Lady again.
First, I already beat the cat.
Welcome back, Zane.
Ah, darn it. So it turns out I'm gonna reload that one because the missiles are not good. They keep tracking her attacks.
Shots?
Yeah.
Oh.
That.
But
the missiles are good for the fight with her if she is the first because she shoots a lot less, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a sword right next to her, so it's not that big a deal.
Also, did I miss anything for the foot count?
Yes.
Yeah, one.
One for me.
I thought you said foot count.
What's the counter at right now, anyways?
Novel has 5, Artix has 4.
What's going on?
I want to point out that Artix joined the stream after I...
What is happening?
What was the... Hold on. I'm trying to figure out what the button for keeping big...
Why is she lying on the ground?
Dead.
Mm. Alright. Time power
not working. I'm holding down the...
Oh, that was good.
Yeah, but...
But it ain't working?
Yeah, I can't seem to get the bunny doll to activate, which I don't know why.
Oh, well.
It might be because it's literally keyed to a button on my keyboard, and I'm using a...
Joystick key?
A joystick at the moment, so...
That's weird.
I'm gonna Google it, and I'll tell you what key you need to push.
It might be C.
Wow.
Press!
Nah, we'll just call it. This is 5 minutes anyways.
This is your last... This is your last...
That was Bunny Must Die. Thanks, Ryu.
Thank you, everybody, for watching.
I have also picked the winner.
It's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. It's great fun. Especially once you unlock the second mode.
The winner of the raffle is Serve, believe.
Yeah, she's trying to get rid of her cat ears.
I turned the audio back on my side, so if let's repeat it one more time in case it didn't come through. Because
all right.
Who's the winner?
Nordmano.
Nordmano, you win.
Oh, I left my phone underneath.
Okay, also, real quick, chat, Samus or Peach?
Samus.
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 I can do a poll really quick.
All right.
You know, yeah, do a real quick poll. Just two options.
Okay, I'm gonna... this is the Bayonetta block.
This is Bayonetta block.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
I thought it was Smash for a second.
This is Bayonetta block, but before we do Bayonetta block, we are also gonna stop the stream just to let
It's running as a poll.
Yeah.
Okay,
Shin-chan is not an option.
Call that at, like, I don't know, 6 even.
Okay.
Alright.
But yes, Nordmano, I sent you a...
I sent you a whisper, but I'm going to repeat it here. I need a Steam name or some way to get in contact with you so you can get your prize.
Okay. All right. Should I hit the stream now?
No, not yet. We need to take a small break because I'm going to stop the stream just to let it situate itself because we've been going for, 6 hours. And so we'll do the next 6 hour chunk on a new fresh stream. All right?
Okay. Okay then.
And we'll take a few minutes. All right. And we'll see you shortly.
Breakdown.
That also means I can change the game.